It's time for today's Polk Pride Story, presented by the Wyoming Department of Transportation.
I'm Josh Sorensen from Rock Springs, Wyoming, and this is my Polk Pride Story. So late one night, my brother-in-law and I were playing Madden football, and we decided it'd be a great idea to own a bus to take to football games. And the opportunity came about to buy bus number 11 from the Sweetwater County Fleet, and we've done this to it. We went to the Albuquerque and back, as the longest trip we've done, and we've taken it to Salt Lake a time or two. But we need to put more miles on it. We need to go to more bowl games. Anytime we get a storm in the field, it's a good day. I'm Josh, the bus driver. That's how I show my Polk pride. How do you?
Stay in the game and wear your seatbelt every trip, every time. Drive safely and buckle up. Go Pokes.